Along the eastern seaboard of the United States is New Jersey, the Garden State. Its natural environment ranges from high mountains to sandy beaches. With more than 100 nature centers, parks, and forests, maintaining the state's green spaces calls for a group effort from all sides. This is what makes volunteers such an integral part of the state's environmental protection efforts. The International We Love You Foundation and its volunteers have been conducting environmental cleanups and projects in New Jersey for nearly a decade. And on Earth Day 2019, We Love You volunteers sprang into action by tackling a big project, beautifying the Richfield Nature Center. With a planned 3-day project, an average of 40 volunteers met on site each day. The first phase of this project involved removing decaying wood, hanging vines, and redefining the walking trails with wood chips.
It means a lot to me, and I think it's going to mean a lot to the community, especially since it's been closed for a couple years, that it's going to be reopening and accessible for them and their kids.
So I'm used to, in the past, having walked here, and I watched it kind of, deteriorate. And I think you guys are doing a phenomenal job. Just watching from the other side, what you've been doing is heartwarming. It's really, I think, an important part of the community.
In just 3 days, the volunteers made significant progress. We Love You's ultimate goal was to transform the Richfield Nature Center back into a beautiful, thriving environment for families and students from surrounding areas and throughout the state to enjoy. In an age of rapid climate change, We Love You is determined to help preserve and sustain the ecosystem within the Richfield Nature Center. We Love You's Clean World movement focuses on protecting the environment to achieve clean water, oxygen, region, and life for all descendants. As an NGO associated with the United Nations Department of Global Communications, We Love You takes to heart every project to ensure that it's an action closer to fulfilling the Sustainable Development Goals. Through this, We Love You hopes the Richfield Nature Center will flourish and become a common ground for the public to learn the importance of maintaining our environment, gain an appreciation for nature, and inspire others to combat climate change.
Actually, it's a beautiful thing. It's something that's preserved. It's going to be here forever, longer than me, hopefully for my grandkids. And people got a place to go and actually experience nature.
And I'm so happy that someone has done this, and I love it. You guys are doing a phenomenal job. So congratulations and thank you.
There is still much work ahead before it's reopening, and We Love You is ready to embark on the next phase of the Richfield Nature Center beautification project. You.